My door. Okay, I have to close my door. To close my little door. And now we gonna drop. We gonna drop thing. Let's open up our documents. Wait, documents. Adding the Discord and asking them what they would like for me to draw. I'm getting someone asking for Jacob. Sure, we can do that. Okay. God fucking bless, I don't remember what his face is shaped like. Right. Oh, yeah, you can cheat real quick and look at the fucking. Come on. Let me look through my big secret chat full of all the secret references that I use. I now know the approximate shape of Chekhov's face. Yay! Baby, 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 beep, 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 beep. I thought to make a horseshoe, I asked my hammer not. He said, ask the anvil what you require not. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I agree. And it sparks a flying passion strong. I am missing her in the announcement. I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main, but I won't do once again. Well, they sat there together as I prepared the cast, embraced themselves, feeling back like a sailor on the mast, and its sparks of flying. She's born. I am expensing every animal sign. I don't remember the rest, but they don't believe for me.
Thank you.
I am still pretty worn out from the driver's test I did do yesterday, so I think that will be the end of it all. So goodbye. Goodbye.